Hey everyone, Matt here with Greeley Nissan, and today I'm going to show you how to check your tire treads. To inspect your vehicle's tires regularly, you should inspect the inside and outside edges, making sure they are free of any high and low spots, and you're also going to want to make sure there is no cupping or feathering on the inside or outside of your tire's treads. A quick way to determine if your vehicle is in need of a new tire is take a pin and run it through the channel. Every 12 to 18 inches, you're going to find a tire tread wear indicator, and that will be when the pin stops. You're going to match the depth of the indicator of the tread block on the inside and the outside edges. If the tread block is even with your tire tread indicator, it is time to replace your tire. And it's as simple as that. I want to thank you so much for checking out our video here today at Greeley Nissan, and I'll see you in the next video.